record each other.
I wasn't.
Why are you following me?
I'm not. I'm looking for Lynn.
I just turned on 3 hours and you still behind me. Can you get the fuck on?
Accusations.
These are not accusations. This is
false accusations.
And so this woman is a liar. This man is not following her. He's not bothering her. He's shopping for a lamp. A man can't even shop for a lamp.
I'm posting this video in regards to a video that's circulating about me following some lady. And I'm here to say that's not true. I wasn't following the lady. I was looking for a lamp. All those comments talking about some, oh, men don't even shop for lamps. What about don't shop for lamps? Like, I don't know. As I'm walking for the lamps, right? I know where the lamps are at. I'm walking towards the lamps. The lady is in front of me. She's walking the same direction. Of course, you know, I'm not paying no mind. I'm not really paying attention. My mind is, okay, I'm gonna go get a lamp. I get to the aisle on the lamps. The lady turns around and she says, are you recording me? And I was like, no. And I showed her my phone to prove that I wasn't recording her. Like, you can see, like, in the video that it has my lock screen. And she pulled her phone out. And she was like, since they're recording me, we can record each other. Here we go. She was like, why are you following me? I was like, I'm not following you. Like, I'm getting a lamp. Like, literally, I pointed at the lamp in the video. She was like, well, you've been following me for 3 hours. So, can you get a, So, in my mind, I'm just like, you know what? Okay, she already got her mind made up that I was following her. So, I was like, you know what? Okay, cool. Left it alone, right? Boom! Chapter 2. Couple hours later, looking on my phone, my friend calls me. She was like, hey, it's a TikTok about you. I'm like, oh, is it a TikTok with me and my drum major brother? Because, you know, we just made one. She was like, no, send me the video. Tell me why this woman done posted me on TikTok. I'm like, right, so this is what we're going to deal with. People are calling me. People are like, are you good? This lady saying this, this, and that. Was you following some lady? And I'm just like, no. And so, of course, after like 20, 30 minutes, the video got deleted. I don't know what happened. I guess like folks reported it and it got taken down or what. 30 minutes later, the video's back up. So now my phone is going insane. People are like, yo, Christian, you good? Like, this lady over here is saying some crazy stuff about you. And of course, I'm responding back like, no, like, what the world? The amount of emotional damage I have suffered from this video is really crazy. Like, every day, like, I can't even, I wake up with something heavy on my heart. Like, it's just like, bruh, like, that's not even me. That's not my character. I'm not out here following no one. I'm a young 22-year-old college man pursuing an education far away from home. I'm not even from here, bruh. My nerves are bad. My anxiety's bad. Of course, all y'all TikToking people really don't care, but it's all good.
And this garbage woman has still kept the video up and the comments turned off because she's loving the attention. She doesn't give a shit how it's affecting this guy's life. This clip will always be online and it'll always affect him because a lot of people won't see his response and they'll just go off this stupid clip. I think whenever a woman falsely accuses a man of something, she needs to be punished in the same way the man would be if he was guilty.
I'm just sitting here eating my burrito, right? And I'm so thankful I don't have a girl that's dressed up as a bunny or a fucking police officer right now at some Halloween party shaking ass. God bless, bro. Oh my God, what a good day to be single.
And he lived happily ever after.
Right, guys, I need your help. And Sophia needs your help too. I need everyone to tag Jason Love.
I beg your pardon?
Sophia's dream collab.
BBC cocktail.
Is to collab with Jason Love. And I want to sit in the corner and watch.
This simp is so pathetic and desperate for attention that he's begging another man to smash his OnlyFans girlfriend.
God damn it! You can't make this shit up!
Hi, I'm... I don't know what your topic is tonight, but I just...
How old are you?
Guess.
Don't play with me. Guess these nuts.
These nuts? Got him!
Would you rather $100 or to go out on a date with me?
$100.
Why?
Not my cup of tea, man.
Fair enough. What is your cup of tea?
Two sugars, a little bit of milk, two tea bags only.
Fair enough.
Paying for a BBL.
No.
I'm not okay. Paying. I don't want to pay for my girlfriend's BBL.
You cheat, bro. That's
no,
fuck.
I'm not being cheap.
Cause this is not the first time I done heard you say some shit like that, though. That you not paying for shit.
It's my girlfriend, right?
Yeah.
Meaning that I fell in love with her for her.
Okay.
You feel what I'm saying?
Okay.
So look, hold on. Therefore, if she comes to me and say, babe, I want a BBL, I'ma say you don't need that. And 90, I ain't gonna lie, bro, 90% of the times, 99,
okay,
when a girl get a BBL, it's to attract attention, bro. Okay. Let's be honest.
Okay, but she's coming to you not for you to persuade her otherwise, like that she shouldn't get it. She's saying, babe, I want a BBL.
I'ma say, I don't want you to have a BBL.
Bro, buy the BBL, bro.
No. No.
People get like cosmetic shit to like boost their own personal self-esteem and shit, how they feel about themselves. So like veneers, BBL, yeah, all that shit is included because
yeah,
like-
veneers and shit like that, okay.
Yeah, but it's the same thing though. Like people get veneers because they don't like their smile and it's affecting their self-esteem.
A BBL and teeth is different, gang.
All right, if she get a BBL, and then she cheat on you.
Wait, hold on.
I'm paying for my girl to get an operation that could potentially kill her or make her look like some sort of deformed donor.
Sky walked right in front of my camera while I was filming at the gym, so here's what I did. I finished my set and moved on with my life like a normal person.
Yeah, shout out to this woman for being a decent human being and for not being one of those women who thinks that all men are more dangerous than bears. Or this guy might have been dog food.
This is the type of unbothered I want to be, right here. Check it out. This is the kind of unbothered. My man ain't even paying attention to the hoes, just reading his book. This is a lesson. Read your book, don't pay attention to these hoes.
Sensational.
Marriageable man or your Instagram?
Marriageable man. My boyfriend already said for him, I'm going to delete my Instagram soon, actually. Because I see Instagram as just a dating app. Even for girls, even if you're unattractive, you're still going to get guys in your DM. It doesn't matter because we can get a guy easier than a guy can get a girl. And so for me, I want to make him feel like he's the only man. And that comes with making him feel like he has a certain level of status. So I'll gladly delete my Instagram.
I like this one.
Say bye, wave bye.
I think when he says girlfriend, he means friend that's his girl. And I could be wrong, but it doesn't sound like he likes girls, let's be honest.
Say bye, wave bye.
Man and a woman just be friends?
Yeah, of course. My best friend is a guy of 6 years.
Really?
Yeah.
If you call them right now, you tell them, yo, let's hook up, he will say no?
We already did.
Really?
Yeah, it's healthy for the friendship.
And he said no?
No, we have.
Oh, you guys hooked up?
Yeah. It's healthy for the friendship. That's why we made it.
Oh, like friends with benefits type shit.
Nah, not benefits. Just
whenever you guys want to.
No, we just did it once.
Oh. Yeah, the lights are on, but nobody's home in this donut's head.
Women have this weird obsession with men being overly thirsty and chasing them. Unfortunately, I can never. It gotta be mutual love. As much as I want you, you gotta want me. I'm not about to convince you that I'm the guy for you and you should choose me. I'm never gonna do that.
That's what I'm talking about!
Move.
I can't because I love you.
Move, no. Watch out. I told you not to go, you did. So move.
No, I'm not going no more. Move. I swear, stay.
Watch out, bro.
No.
Don't waste your time listening to all that bullshit. If she cheats,
she belongs to the streets.